news now. Greenville Motel is being torn down to make way for future development. Here's a live look from Sky 4. Demolition began this morning in the old Travel Inn along Wade Hampton Boulevard. And as News 4 Sean Mazzarello explains, the people who live near it have many expectations for what replaces it.
For nearly 30 years, Sanja Willis has lived beside the old Travel Inn. She's seen its transformation from the time she moved here to now.
It was just a classy place and good food, restaurant. It's just gone down, down, down.
The motel went into foreclosure and is now owned by Pinnacle Bank. The previous owner of the motel had a rocky relationship with city leaders. His legal battle started about 6 years ago. City officials called the motel a public nuisance, citing more than 900 violations and police calls to the property. The city eventually revoked the motel owner's business license. The owner sued, got it back, but only temporarily before it was taken away for good and he had to shut down.
The day I was elected, this was like the number one problem in this district.
The motel is in Greenville City Councilwoman Amy Ryberg Doyle's district. She came out to personally watch the demolition. Doyle says the land has a lot of potential because of its location. It's in a gateway to downtown, off 6th Lane Wade Hampton Boulevard, and near a new housing development.
Downtown has such a great new energy and a new feel, but the corridors really need to be paid attention to.
Who Willis's new neighbor isn't known yet. The property is listed at $1.5 million.
I'm very hopeful that something productive. I don't want anything that'll bring the neighborhood down.
Sean Mazzarello, WYFF News 4, Greenville.
All right, the listing agent for the property says that several potential buyers have come forward, but financing has ended all of those deals. Demolition is expected to take 2 months.